feeling about this, Rach?
Why move here?
Why did we leave Nate there in the ground?
We didn't leave him. He is always with us.
Okay.
Hi.
Who
are you talking to?
Anything odd with his behavior since we've been here?
Elliot is a mirror. He's a reflection of your emotions and fears.
Your son has made a wish, and it has been granted.